Hello everyone, I am your coach Priyam, and in this course of Python from EduYear, we will be learning everything from the basics and going up to the point where we will be analyzing the data of the real world with the help of Python. Want to know how? Come on, let's check it.
So today I will teach you how to create a pie chart with the help of Python. So to create a pie chart, you need a library known as matplotlib. So I will import matplotlib.pyplot as plt. This is one of the convention to start the library in the Python. Then after this, I will take the, let's say the values, the slices you can say, I will name it as slices. So equals to, let's say 12, 6 and 6, okay. So, and we'll give them names as well. So let's name it as label, okay. So 12 are, let's say this is my sleeping time, 6 hours is my coding time, and other 6 hours is like miscellaneous. So how will I create a pie chart for this thing? So it's gonna be very easy. So I will just write plt, which is this library which I have imported, okay, and then I will write plt.py. I will mention the slices, okay, this is going to be the size of each and every block. I will mention the labels, so labels equals to label. Then I will also mention the colors. So colors equals to a list of the colors. Let's say R for red, Y for yellow, and let's give G for green. Okay. And then I will mention the AutoPCT. AutoPCT is the automatic percentage, and the way to write this is 1.1F percentage. I will be explaining this thing in a more deeper way in the classes. So after this, I'll just write plt.show, and let's give it a run. So you can see now I have a pie chart in just few lines of code, and this way you can create a pie chart with the help of Python. We'll be working on many of the data sets, and we will be working on bar graph, we'll be working on these histograms and all. This all will help us in analyzing the data as well. So I hope that you understood this small snippet of code, and see you all in the sessions.